On to Westminster itself, where already the Queen Mother and other members of the royal family were waiting. The golden coach stopped at the doors of the Abbey.
And so, borne forward to the acclamation of her peoples, our Queen comes to her crowning. The footstool is placed for her to alight from the royal coach. The colours of the guard lie in the dust before her. The trumpeters are ready to sound the fanfare of homage. And we stand to see Her Majesty as she alights from the coach. And with the Duke of Edinburgh by her side, Her Majesty moves in towards the splendours that await her within the Abbey.